लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, वन एंड ऑल, उच्चिष्ट भारत, टुडे इज कंसिडर्ड टू बी वेरी ऑस्पिशियस डे, नॉट फॉर द फैक्ट दैट वी बर्न क्रैकर्स और वी थिंक ऑफ यू नो एंजॉइंग आवरसेल्व्स विद फैमिलीज, फ्रेंड्स एक्सेट्रा एक्सेट्रा. It has various reasons for that. We burn lamps in the sense flame, which would be like this, and the very core part, if you really see the middle one, the middle path, this is the very core factor of it. We need to understand one thing. All of us have three factors. There are in fact four factors that govern this body as an individual, which one needs to really understand. At the same time, one really needs to get to the core concept of why we burn these lamps. To share an anecdote for this, to this day, I really strongly feel that I still have that small part of what you call so-called EGO, ego and I-sification, I-feeling, the concept of I and me, that really governs every individual, and it stops an individual from further growth towards next to better life. The sad part is we cannot overcome that for a simple reason, that it is stored in our subconscious mind. And the reason, the very reason for doing this video is to explain the very concept of why we burn lamp on this day, so-called Diwali or Deepa-less Wali, Deepa-wali. Deepa here means deep or container which has the components of oil or the energy source, which will help the twick or the thread to keep it burning. Dharma being the whole world, that is the container. Ardha, the oil. Oil is a component, oil in the sense, it's a mixture of whole of the nature that we have. Like we pluck the seed and we make it as an oil. That is a primary source of, for the energy to get, right? Kama here means, it's, don't take that in a negative sense, but kama here means abolition of your ambitions, etc., etc. When I say ambitions, you should have ambitions, goals and aims, but in the positive, you know, positive side of it. Don't take that to the negative side. When I say negative side, it more or less like talks about like, you know, need so much money, need to be rich, need to have funds, etc., 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 etc. When I say positive, if you are earning money, what is that you are doing? 50% or 75%, what is that you are giving? It's a kind of help that you are doing it for. We need to understand that. That's what is called killing of ambitions. Let's say like someone wants to be a poet or writer or anything. That's towards a positive side, because you are helping the society by giving the social message towards the growth of a personality to near to perfection. Nobody is perfect in this world. Try to understand that. And this in return, what we need to understand over here is that twig which is there, which is what is called soul or Atman or Jeevatman or Paramatman, needs to be like, you know, put and it has to have. Thus, when we burn this lamp, a flame comes out. When I say flame, flame is a constituent of whole of this gamut of composition that we are seeing today. When we burn that lamp, it glows. That means, as a writer, as a poet, or whatever ambitions that we have, if you are helping the society, that means you are growing that his or her personality towards persona, towards perfection. This is what we need to understand, the burning of lamp. Lamp here is your soul. Remember that. This is what is the practical application of so-called lamp. Understand Diwali from this front. It's not burning crackers or enjoying or whatever. It's from the spiritual front, from the philosophical front, from various fronts. You need to abolish your ego. You need to abolish your I thinking. The practical application of whole of this is what is called Deepa plus Vali. Deepavali or Diwali. And this is what our gods did. We say them as gods because they could bear those, you know, they could bear the pain or whatever it is. We could reach to that level, but we need lot of perseverance and patience. And that is the reason why we need to understand the mythology story, myth plus eology, mythology. It's a kind of myth that we are creating. At the same time, we are not considering them as myths, but moral stories that are helping us towards the growth of personality or individual persona, towards betterment of the individual. Eology means practically applying whole of whatever that they have done. Think about it, ladies and gentlemen. This is not my conclusion or this is not my statement. However, this is the message which I wanted to give on this auspicious day of Diwali or Deepavali. Thus, I conclude this video with a positive note. Stay blessed. Have a blissful life. May the Guru's grace be with all of you. Have a nice day ahead. Uchishta Bharat.